Lesnar is not here to court favor with Mick Foley, Ben Bang, or Stephanie McMahon, or Vince McMahon, or any single member of the WWE Monday Night Raw locker room, or any single member of the SmackDown Live locker room, and that goes specifically for Brock Lesnar's opponent at SummerSlam, SmackDown Live's very own Randy Orton. You've heard of this Randy Orton, haven't you, Brock? He's a third-generation superstar. He's a 12-time champion. He's possessor of what they call the great equalizer, the RKO. They say that Randy Orton is one RKO away from victory at any moment. That if Randy Orton hits the RKO on Brock Lesnar at SummerSlam, Randy Orton will shock the world the same way Brock Lesnar shocked the world when he conquered The Undertaker's undefeated streak at WrestleMania 30. If that still bothers you, get over it already! Come on, for crying out loud! That to the point at hand. I wonder where Randy Orton gets these ideas. Maybe it's the voices inside his head. Have you heard Randy Orton's theme song? I hear voices in my head. How many of these voices tell you that Brock Lesnar is gonna beat your ass at SummerSlam and drag you down to Suplex City? Because if those voices are not telling you that, they are full of, what did Vice President say? Malarkey! I'll call it malarkey. I'll say malarkey. I'd like to keep my job at least for 1 week, okay? The point is, if your voices are telling you that and you're not listening to them, Randy Orton, I beg of you, please listen to my voice. Take it from the wise old Jew. Brock Lesnar is gonna beat your ass at SummerSlam and drag you down to Suplex City. Now, Randy Orton, let's take a victory out of the equation, because you don't have a chance against Brock Lesnar. What you have a chance of, maybe, is survival. Survival. Maybe you don't go to the hospital. Maybe you are healthy enough to fight before the calendar year 2016 is over. And the only way you have that chance is the RKO. But Randy Orton, you ain't gonna hit no RKO at SummerSlam. You're not mad enough to get Brock Lesnar.